afternoon. A very good afternoon to the students of LKG. We have come here for our activity book, that is your seesaw, which was done in your previous week. So today also we will take up this book, as your school have been prescribed this book. The second page of this book we are going to do with the alphabets from F to Z. We'll be completing today. In the previous week we have talked to you about the capital letters and the small letters. We have seen that with the help of a capital letter and the small letter we try to frame the different words. So the words which has been given in your textbooks are A for apple, your ant, and your arrow. For B it comes your banana, boy, and bat. The pictures word which has been given below it, it has to be filled up by the proper letter. So we have filled it up: C-A-T cat, C-A-R car, C-O-W cow, D-O-G dog, D-U-C-K duck, D-E-E-R deer, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T elephant, E-A-G-L eagle, and E-A-R ear. This was your previous work. Today we will see the different page, that is page number 4. Come, let's fill it up. What comes F for? F, we have three words. The three letter words here is F, A, N, fan. Then we have a fox here, F, O, X, fox. Then we are having F, I, G, fig. Then coming to the next line, we are having G, O, A, T, goat. Then we are having G, U, N, gun. Then we'll write G, R, A, P, E, S, grapes. Okay. Then coming to H, we are writing H, A, T, hat, H, U, T, hut, and H, O, R, S, E, horse. So these are your three words which is coming from H. Now it is your ice cream, I, C, E, I, C, R, E, A, M, ice cream. Then I, R, O, N, iron. Then I, G, L, double O, igloo. Then we are having J, U, G, jug, J, A, M, jam, and then J, O, K, E, R, joker.
And wait.
Okay?
Start now.
Then coming to the next page, we are having from K, L, M, N, O. Coming one by one, let's fill it up. K, N, I, F, E, knife. So students, you are not supposed to play with the knife since it is in sharp objects. You will hurt yourself. So that is your knife. Then we are having K, E, Y, key. Then we are having K, I, T, E, kite. Then coming with the L, we are having L, O, G, log. Then we are having L, A, M, P, lamp. Then we are having L, I, O, N, lion. Then coming to the next letter, that is your M, the small letter it is written as in this way. Then we are having M, U, G, mug. Then we are having M, A, N, G, O, mango. And then we are having, the last one is your M, double O, N, moon. The next letter words are N, E, C, K, neck, N, O, S, E, nose, and N, E, T, net. With the help of which you try to get the different fishes in the fish pond. Then we are having O, O, R, A, N, G, E, orange, which consists of vitamin C there. Then we are having O, W, L, owl. Then we are having O, N, I, O, N, onion. After this, we are having the next page, that is your P. The letters which are coming from P is your pencil, puppy, and parrot. Let's see how do we write pencil. The first letter is a capital letter, and the next we'll start with P, E, N, C, I, L, pencil. Then P, U, double P, Y, puppy. Then P, A, double R, O, T, parrot. Then the next one is Q, U, double E, N, queen. Then the next one is Q, U, I, L, T, quilt. And Q, U, I, double L, quill. Okay. So this is the feather of the bird, which is also known as your quill. And then we are having rose, rat, and ring. Let's see how do we write rose. R, O, S, E, rose. R, A, T, rat. R, I, N, G, ring. Then we are having S, U, N, sun. S, T, A, R, star. S, P, double O, N, spoon. And coming to the last one here in this page is T I G E R, tiger, which is one of your national animal. We all know this. Then we are having T A P, tap. Then we are having T O M A T O, tomato. Coming to the last one here, in the last page, page number 7. What is the word which has been given here? Is U for urn, U for umbrella, and U for uncle. Now let's see, with the help of a small letter, we'll frame this word. U is your capital and the small one will be R. U, R, and urn. Then umbrella, U, M, B, R, E, double L, A, umbrella. Then U, N, C, L, E, uncle. Coming to V, V, A, N, van, V, A, S, E, vase. You help, this one helps to decorate your house. V, I, O, L, I, N, violin. This is one of your musical instruments. Then W for watch, W, A, T, C, H, watch, which helps you to know the time. Then W, O, M, A, N, woman, which you can see in the form of your mother who loves you very much. Then next we are having water, W, A, T, E, R, water. We need to save this natural resource. Then we are having X, X for Xmas tree. In the Christmas day, we try to decorate the Xmas tree in your school. So this is your Xmas tree. Then we are having X for X-ray, X-R-A-Y, X-ray. Then we are having a xylophone, X-Y-L-O, xylo, and then P-H-O-N, phone. Then Y for yacht, Y-A-C-H-T, yacht, Y-A-K, yak, and Y-O-Y-O, yo-yo. And the last letter which is here is your Z-E-R-O, zero, Z-I-P, zip, and then Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. I presume you have understood all these letters, the small letters as well as the capital letter. With the help of this tool, you try to frame up the different words. And the next exercise which has been given here is join the letters. I'll do two for you and the rest you have to do it yourself. The picture here is denoted and the letters which has been denoted here. With this, you have to match the column. The first one is your rat. So here is your rat, R, A-T, rat. The R is a small letter and match this picture with the small letter R. Then next is your onion, O-N-I-O-N, onion, and put an arrow mark. Then P is for your pencil, then put an arrow mark here, and the Q is for your quilt. This is an arrow mark here. And then S is for your sun, S-U-N, sun. And then D is for your tap. So this row I have completed. The next, the top one and the bottom two.